Is so much titanium necessary? Is it really necessary to use longer implants? Or could a short implant fulfill the same function? Biomechanical studies have been done demonstrating that the load is only transmitted to the bone surrounding the first three threads. This is why the rest of the length of the implant does not make so much sense. Because on occasions when we insert an implant of 13 millimeters, we can opt for one with a length of 6.5 to 7.5 millimeters, as they present the same distribution of stress in the bone. Thus, we will perform a more conservative surgery, and we will not use all of the remaining bone, which is more and more significant when we are dealing with retreatment due to peri-implantitis, which we see more and more frequently every day when the whole bone volume available has been used, and longer implants hinder the retreatment of these cases.